If you have ever attempted to record live drums, you know how daunting of a task it can be. Everything from mic selection, to mic preamp, to recording interface. In this video, we will compare the Audix DP7 and Digital Reference DR-DK7 drum mic kits, as well as the Presonus Digimax LT and Focusrite Octopre MK2 Dynamic 8-channel ADAT preamps. For the best possible comparison, both mics have been placed on the drums in approximately the same position and are being recorded at the same time. If you notice, the overheads aren't exactly even with each other. This is because the overheads need to be measured from the snare, which is the loudest sounding part of the kit. All the mics are running through this patch panel using Mogami Gold cables. To keep all things equal as possible, both preamps have been left with zero gain. This isn't much of a problem since they both come in really hot. In our Pro Tools session, we have all the tracks already named and routed. We have even named the inputs with the correct preamp to ensure that we select the right ones. You can also see that we have no effects on the channels. This is to make sure we have an even comparison without anything added. For this reason, we recommend using headphones or speakers for the duration of this video. Now, with all the technical stuff out the way, let's take a listen.
Okay, thanks for watching. I hope that this comparison video has been entertaining as well as informative, and hopefully it will help somebody to select the proper gear for their drum recordings. Until next time, peace.